A tragedy that changed a family's life forever.
You're never going to look at amusement rides the same way again.
Target 9 investigates Monday at 11 on News 9 Tonight.